press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification for our latest tips and tricks for free. Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel, and today in this video we will see how to split screen in Note 8 and then use two applications together. Now for this one, what I will do is I will open two applications. One application I will open YouTube, and then I will press this back button, and I will open another application, Facebook. So once I open both of these applications, what I will do is I will tap on this icon here, and you can see there is like two this icon here, two small rectangles. Just tap on it. Now you can see I have two screens. On the top I have YouTube and on the bottom I have Facebook. I'll just tap on it to make it, to expand it. So now I can use these two applications individually. So once I finish using this application and when I want to close it, what I will do is I'll tap on this icon again here. I will tap on this close to close the Facebook. Then again I'll open YouTube. And then I'll just scroll it down to make it larger, and now I have closed the split screen. So this is how you can split screen in Note 8 and then use two applications together. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.